Congratulations on finishing the first level. You learned a little bit about game engines, gaming platforms, how to break a game down into its component parts, and how libgdx allows you to write cross-platform games. Finally, you made sure you were set up for success in this course. Well, sorry for making you stare at my face so much in this level. That won't be a problem in future levels since you'll actually be programming instead of staring at me. In the next level, you'll set up your tools, load up your first libgdx project, and get your first game running on your computer and on your phone. The next two levels are all about drawing. You'll learn about the computer drawing pipeline, draw some simple shapes, and to spice things up a bit, we'll also be drawing some fractals. Level 5 is all about making those shapes move around the screen. We'll learn about the game loop, and we'll also set up some cool fake physics. In level 6, we'll learn how to handle user inputs, including touches, key presses, and device orientation. Level 7 and 8 will wrap together everything you've learned so far into the finished game.